Module 1, Part 3, Power BI Overview. Hello, I'm Peter Myers. This video is the very first demonstration. In this demonstration, I'm going to show you how to set up prerequisite software and then get everything ready to support Power BI content embedding. So I must first complete 9 setup steps, starting with ensuring that the .NET SDK 5 or later is installed. I can tell you it's already been installed in my environment. Next, I ensure Visual Studio Code is installed. And here, I can ensure that the latest version of Visual Studio Code has been installed. Next, I need to ensure that the C# extension for Visual Studio Code has been installed. I open the Extensions pane, and sure enough, I can see the extension has been installed. Next, PowerShell version 6 or later. And so I open up a terminal window. And I can verify here that I have version 7 PowerShell installed. Next, I need to create a self-signed certificate. It'll allow me to preview my web app using HTTPS. So in the terminal window, I enter .NET dev certs, and then I accept the security warning and click yes. Next, I need to create a trial Office 365 E3 tenant. That tenant has already been created, and I've been provided with admin login details. Next, I sign into the Azure portal. And then I navigate to the Azure Active Directory. And it's here that I copy the tenant ID, and then I go ahead and paste it into my settings file. And you'll notice that I already have details here of the domain, and the admin account and password that I'll be using for demonstrations. These will be handy to copy and paste later. Next, I sign into the Power BI servers. And then at the top right, I click the user icon to confirm that I'm signed in. Lastly, for step 9, I install Power BI Desktop. I can see here that Power BI Desktop is already installed and opened, and I click on the user account at the top right, again confirming that I'm signed in. Now that I've completed all of those setup steps, I'm ready and set up to commence the series of demonstrations to embed Power BI content.